This week's random Hawlight salutes a college softball player who is a native of McHenry County, who made one of the best plays in Division I early in the 2023 season. Watch this moment from Kate Linkletter, an outfielder for Wisconsin. The native of Johnsburg, Illinois, made this incredible catch for the Badgers with two outs in the seventh and final inning against Alabama this weekend to seal a 7-6 upset win over the 13th-ranked Crimson Tide in Austin, Texas. He took a look at it in slow motion. You can watch it here again as Linkletter hits the wall yet is able to make the catch, and yes, she is okay. The redshirt freshman was all-conference, all-area, and all-state player for Johnsburg High School and has only recently made the transition to outfielder. By doing so, she made one of her softball dreams come true, as she told WGN News Now this week.
"Everyone, I've dreamed of that moment since I was a little girl. Two outs, there's two strikes on the batter. She was battling in the box for a while, and I was just like, I had like this, you know, when you just have the feeling that the ball's going to come to you? I just was like, the ball's going to come to me, and I'm going to do everything in my power to catch this ball to secure the win against Alabama, because our team just like needed that. But it just felt amazing. That was just my read off the bat, was like anything that was anywhere near me, I was just going for, and there was no doubt in my mind of catching it because our team like just wanted that so bad. Yeah, some of my old kind of travel ball teammates or old summer ball teammates that I played with this summer in the Florida League kind of reached out to me, but it was just so nice to kind of get Wisconsin some coverage too for NCAA. I've never played outfield actually, besides I think I played half of a year, my 18U year, when I played for the Chill, and then as soon as I came here, this year, I've just mostly been taking reps in the outfield. So outfield was new to me. So last year, I kind of put myself in the position, like reading balls off of the bat and saying, where if I was in right field or in the outfield, where would I throw the ball in this scenario? So I think it kind of just set me up for this year being just confident in my reads and going for it."
Linkletter has played in 14 games this season for the Badgers with 7 starts, making 7 putouts with 1 outfield assist. Wisconsin is 13-8 on the season. With the random Hawlight, I'm Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.